Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Keyboard Sports. Today we're playing episode 3, well chapter 3, which is A Shift in Power. I had to go through a lot to get back to this point, so let's get back in it. And I just restart that. Oh, that restarts the whole game, great! Oops. We'll just get to it, because I can just reselect it. So, here is the third chapter, A Shift in Power, so let's just get to that. Press my least favorite key. My least favorite key is this menu button. We're gonna press that.
We're on different teams.
Well, alright. I'll click it with the mouse instead, because that didn't do anything. Oh no, how horrible. This plane is not good. The plane is too heavy. Throw everything overboard. Alright. Challenge accepted. Oh god, oh god. Oh god. I don't want to deed. Oh my god, why is the weight of my existence making this so hard? Holy. Oh my god. Alright, this is horrifying. My job. But like, can I hit that with anything? Alright, come on guys. Fall off the flipping thing. No, wait. Right, ski. Okay. Okay, get a ski for yourself and escape the plane! Escape! Oh, we're just jumping off. Cool. What the heck was that? Oh, oh no. This just doesn't even kind of- Ah! Alright, nope. This is- God, this is horrifying! I didn't die that time? Cool. Oh, oh lord. Well, I was trying to move, it didn't let me. Wow, this is gonna be a fail every time. Cool. Really? the crap is this? Man, this is stressful. Oh. Chapter 4. Mind your space. Press the biggest key. Wow, not predictable. Welcome, young one. You're almost ready for tea. Final step to inner key in your mind is space. First, you go to the chaos space, then, you go to the calm space. Hold on to your mind space until you are all the way in. Keep spacing out. Do not let go yet. Creepy music. Can I? I guess I can let go now? Maybe. This is horrible. I wasn't expecting this game to get scary. What is happening? I'm just gonna keep holding space and hoping for the best. What the heck is happening? How long is every key gonna populate with? Yep. Every key is gonna populate with a little red beam. Cool. This is horrifying. Like, why? It's just creepy. And super time consuming. Okay. I think every key is full. Now what? Never thought to do that. I was just like, I wonder what happens here. What on earth? What on earth are we doing here? Thank you. understanding now. I'm ready for tea? I think we're ready for tea! Spin, 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 spin! Tea! Okay. Obnoxious close up. Look, I have tea! I was right. I have found my inner key. Cool. I will show you keyboard sports. Now drink the special tea. I really don't want to, usually it knocks me out. Beware after special tea is the final trial. Now you are ready. No more training. I don't feel very ready. Yep, passed out again. Cool. Okay, this is chapter 5, so I am going to end that episode so we can see what is next in the final episode of this little mini series. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I don't think that was as bad as the supermarket error, but I'm sure someone out there like knew that I needed to get to the letter T on the keyboard there and is like scoffing at me somewhere in their head. That being said, I do hope you guys enjoyed. Please feel free to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know if that was as horrible as the first one. Hopefully it wasn't that bad, and I will see you next time.